In this video we're going to show how proactive all-wheel drive system works. Proactive means that rear wheels are engaged before any slippage occurs. Unlike reactive, where rear wheels are engaged only if front wheels start to slip. We will use the most reliable source of information, that is data from all-wheel drive control module. On the bottom of the screen you will see driving mode, driving status. Green background means front wheel drive. Red background means all wheel drive. White background means that car is off throttle, so wheels are not powered. Accelerator. And all wheel drive control module data. Note the control current value. Anything above zero means that all wheel drive system is engaged. Don't get confused by 4WD duty indication, it is not torque split. Let's watch some driving on tarmac where grip is very good. As you see, the all-wheel drive system is engaged every time there is a risk of losing traction, like accelerating or cornering. Now let's check if the system is able to recognize the surface under the wheels and analyze the friction in real time. Watch how the system is responding to gravel and water on the road. Another situation. Car is driving an uneven road where surface is incessantly changing. Watch how the system is responding to bumpy sections of the road. Let's go back a little and turn on to smooth tarmac. Still uphill, but as you see, only front wheels are getting power. And now exactly the same road but covered with snow. Unlike before, all-wheel drive system is engaged almost all the time. Some more driving on snow. take a look at some diagrams from test drives. Finally, let's check if all-wheel drive system is engaged when car is not moving.